So you think that was crazy? Wait until you see episode 3, which begins right now. Welcome everybody to episode number 3. And it's more improved for your viewing convenience, including a new microphone. So now you can hear me better. Huskies. And what better way to describe huskies than a husky describing about a husky?
Which is about huskies eating socks. A very educational video.
We are dogs and we like socks. We like socks. We are dogs. Dogs, dogs, dogs. Socks, socks, socks. Dogs, socks, dogs. Socks, socks, socks. I'm a dog and I enjoy playing with socks for some reason. Don't judge me.
Oh, I get it. That's the land where all the missing socks go from the dryer. Just look at that little elf in the background. I'll tell you something better than eating socks, though.
It's eating dog socks.
I wonder whose jock straps these are. The next video comes from Fernal Equinox, up north in the Canadian lands. The lands which are so beautiful that they produce, apparently, furries who are cops. It's some sort of a land in which we don't know. And after all, it is Canada.
I wanted to protect the community I grew up in. It's a great neighborhood. There's my parents' place right there. We respond to a lot of calls, file enforcement, serious stuff like speeders and braking. We catch scavengers all the time. They travel south to stock up for the winter. If you see one of these guys, just give us a call.
We'll save your bacon.
I have a little bit of a problem with this video. Why did they enter the house without a warrant? And why did he go upstairs and look through the stuff on the desk? Was there porn inside that magazine? Because he was there for a little while. That scientist dude totally had American bacon on him. Isn't it supposed to be Canadian bacon? I need to educate myself on Canadian history and Canadian food. I'll be back. Oh, that was easy. Don't burn down our White House again. Our next educational video comes from Oki, who shows us clown vomit. That's right, clown vomit. Viewer discretion is advised if you drink alcohol.
And some classic Milwaukee Schlitz. How about a splash of that for good measure? Crack open your Wild Irish. A little bit of the Irish. We got the dragon fruit, made with real dragons.
And the fox is puking.
Whew.
Not too bad.
It's not too bad?
Not too bad.
Not too bad. All right.
A little strong.
Yeah,
little,
hey, don't worry about it.
I'm
going to do things to him.
I'll tell you something, though. I certainly have drinks in my place that will put hair on my chest and hair on my... I can't wait to make this drink because I'm sure there's not that many things to put in it, right? That it? Is that it? Yes, all of those things are a snap to make. I'll tell you something. I can't wait to make it. Whatever it is that I forgot the name of. Ba-da-da! That's the end of episode number 3. I'm wearing a jockstrap on my head. If you don't like it, you can leave a comment in the area below. You can also leave any other comments in the area
below.
You can also touch me in this video
below.
Anyway, here is the other 2 episodes I will put somewhere in this frame that you could watch. Fun times, huh? Also, make sure to subscribe. You can click it and subscribe to make sure to keep up with all of the FVS things. And thank you, of course, for watching. To a more improved channel that will indeed strike in your heart and your other testicle vagina things. It had a whole bunch of hair on it. God knows. That could have been pubic hair. Whatever it is that I forgot the name of. Take that. That's how to drink your drink.
There might be something a little bit better than socks. There might be a little bit something better than socks. There might be something a little bit better than socks.